fine, I guess.
Really?
Yeah. It tastes not good, but it's worth it, you know?
So it's very strong. I mean, I thought it's like a beer, but we almost finished one. And I feel like I'm a bit tipsy right now. What the fuck? So we're gonna try soju for the first time.
Yeah.
So it's like the famous drink in Korea.
Uh-huh.
And we saw it in a lot of Korean movies. That's why we're just curious about the taste. So let's try this. So first, How's the taste, bitch?
The taste is ill.
That's
it's very strong. It's like a lot. It's like a vodka or a rum. It tastes good though, but it's very strong. I don't.
It's my turn.
It's your turn.
So 1, 2, 3. Kanpai. Yeah, it's so strong. I mean, I don't recognize the taste. I don't know. It's like vodka with tequila, rum. I don't know. I don't really know what this kind of drink came from or whatever. But yeah, it's from. Well, can we see? I don't understand. It's like Korea, so I think it's from bamboo. I don't know. It's like bamboo or something. Wait. No, they didn't put anything. The problem with this is like they don't translate it with English. That's why we don't have any idea what's in it or something with corn syrup, heineken, whatever. No, we don't have. But what can you say?
But I guess for Korean, it tastes good.
I think this is good if it's winter.
Yeah.
It's cold. I mean, it's kind of
everybody
hot.
Yeah, it's always cold.
Hot, feeling hot.
It will make you feel hot.
Yeah, I think this is more for the cold season. And for summer, it's okay. But then you're gonna stick with beer.
Yeah, beer.
Or
like.
But
Coke, I guess, it's going to be taste good.
Yeah, I think I need to go to Korea to
try the original.
It's original, but it's like it's nice to be there, the ambiance, and in this mobile.
To be with your upa.
Yeah, if you're with your upa, you'll get drunk, and then they will carry you in his back, and then you'll buy like the Korean movie.
Oh yeah.